think we might be finally. I think we might be finally moving. Huh? I think we might be we're finally moving, it looks like. I'm telling that to the camera. I already told you. I think. I don't know. It looked like it was. Maybe not. This is someone's cabin door. Look, it's sweet. It's cool. Happy Halloween. It's not Halloween yet, but it's almost. It's Halloween. All right, people. It looks like we're finally moving. Before I said it, but it was a false alarm. I think now we are finally moving. Left at 4 o'clock. It is now 6:48. But because of the weather, the rain and that, they delayed the move, you know. But we're moving now, we're rolling. We're gonna be rolling down the river. Rolling, rolling, rolling down the river, rolling. Sorry. Okay. So you can see it here on the TV.
Yeah, and you can even tell by it because it's vibrating. And if it's like shaking. Did this earlier. You got this glass right here.
how beautiful. It's the moon, people. Over the Caribbean. That's right, there's the Caribbean. See the moonlight buzzing off. I'm heading back to the cabin right now. I'll do some more later. Nice. My ship, what did they do to it? What happened? They broke it. Oh, there's the other half of the ship. That's the other half of my ship. Me ship. What happened? My ship is broken. Yeah, the foosball table. You can play football. Oh yeah, they got the ball. Yeah, the ball and everything's in there. I don't know how to play. I said, wait. Let's go see. The crow's nest. The crow's nest. In the anchor. Oh no, the anchor is over here. The anchor's over here.
I'm stupid, but have a bite.
All right. I dare ye. I dare ye to put ye head, thy head in right here, and I'll blow your head off.
Fire!
Fire the cannon! Fire! Boom!
Oh,
oh, not that cannon!
What?
I didn't say that cannon!
It's good it go that way.
Yeah, it was the wheels tear.
This is my ship right here. This whole ship.
It's not your ship. This is my ship. Right here. The dream is mine. I'm taking it over. I'm the pirate. I take, I steal, I plunder. Oh, the gold! You can't have the gold lying around here like that. Oh, you can't move it. It's too heavy. All right. Me money, me booty. All hands on deck. All hands on deck. Arr, the cannonballs that I use. What?
That's a parrot.
Oh, my parrot. Polly. 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 Polly, what a caca.
Polly, what a caca. Dead fish and no tails.
Dead man, dead.
Alright, here we go. Here we go, people. I won the last round. This is the rematch.
This is the rematch of the century.
Alright, here we go. First, put it in the middle. Make sure everything's set up, okay? Alright, here we go. I'm Mike. He's Blue. Let's do it!
Come
did, but I had with the features. Oh, 6-3. 6-3, buddy boy.
I'm right. I can do this.
Hey, you could.
Yeah.
I don't know why we didn't think so.
Baby King. You look marvelous.
This is just the encore. I showed you all this already. Montego Bay, Jamaica.
Calling center. The people like call it to pay a credit card bill. The nagging people. These are where some of them are. Yes, the bill payment people, those people. On your right, guys, this is our rainforest. This is like our seafood supermarket, one of the depot. Yeah, because Jamaican, one of Jamaican main diet here is seafood and the jerk chicken. So, no KFC today, no Burger King today, guys. Okay?
Okay.
Alright, coming up on your left, guys, this is where we store our fuel. Yeah. A bit smaller version of it. And beside that, this is our free hotel. What do you think when I say a free hotel? Anybody?
Jail?
Right, the jail. This is where you don't pay to get in, where you gotta pay to get out. Yeah, man, as you can see the front, there's a lot of occupants there. Occupants, you see them there?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. This highway is called the Mandela Highway. And do you guys know about Bob Marley? Yeah. You know about Bob Marley?
Oh yeah. Yeah.
I want a Bob Marley grandson. Something like that. I'm joking. That one.
Steve Marley.
Yeah. Alright. Over to your left, guys. This is where Bob Marley, before he died, he donated this plot of land for us to keep Reggae Sunfest annually, every August, or July to August. They keep festivals over here. One of the biggest reggae show on earth, over here. Montego Bay is, we were once ruled by the British. That's why you see I'm driving on this side of the road.
Yeah.
So, I don't want anybody to say, oh my God, holy cow, holy shit, anything like that. I mean, my name is Steve. Alright, we're going over the first river. And this is the White River. This is one of many rivers here. We have over...
What is so beautiful? Oh, this is Jessica and Curry. I spent too much money already. Serenity. Thanks.
America. Yeah, man. See you later, man. See you later, man. We're going all the way to the Cayman Islands now. Don't worry about the thing, man.
Jamaica, ooh, I wanna take you to Bermuda, Bahama, come on, pretty mama, Key Largo, Montego, baby, where do we go? I'm looking for the keys, in the perfect our chemistry, on the fire, a little bit of gravity. Bodies in the sand.
Almost to the stern.
That's
so pretty. Well, as soon as the thing focuses.
The other ship across the way, down here, far away. Look how far away it is. Actually, it's more like that. That, from my perspective. From my perspective, it's like. Get off of Cayman Island, I need to take a picture of the ship from off the boat.